Well, I'm starting to do something I've done for the first time ever. And here we go with the Mickey Mouse shit. So, about to eliminate all this. I've already made two connections. But yeah, gonna slow roll it, take my time, get it installed. I'll be back with more updates as I mosey along. All right, this is about where I wanted to sit. So now I just gotta. Views told me gotta rig it up because how heavy this is. So I gotta make sure that the head unit and all that, or whatever it's called, the receiver, whatever, make sure all that's secure. But this is, I like where this is sitting right here. So yeah, just gotta figure that part out. But slowly making progress on it. Slowly making progress on it. It's not bolted down or anything, but I wanted to see how it looked where it sat at. Pretty much come from the factory with the bolts or the screws they already had in it. All right, well, crisis averted. Got it on. Now I just gotta figure out some other shit, but let's see. Crisis averted. Add this to my audio journey. Still working on that. Ran the speaker wire front to back. It's underneath that little black plastic piece and all that. I got the wire back there. I got enough slack up here to make it over to the head unit. Yeah, so working on this one right now. I'm gonna just add this all to the upload of the install of this goddamn radio, but that's what I'm doing right now. All right, I'm still on my audio journey. So, no, I don't do car audio, so, but I had to get a smaller Spey connector, so got that. I got the front speaker in. Had to invest in this little guy right here because G-Bodies were smoking crack when they installed these. Also need to hit this with the little vacuum right here. Get out all this little, whatever this is. But here goes another little clip added to my audio journey. Well, all right. What I'm doing now, part of my audio journey, I'm about to install this 3.5 by JBL. That's the part number right there. What I'm about to do is, I gotta finish making the wires over here, but you can see how hot it is, and how much I'm sweating in this mug. But make these speaker wires real quick and show you what I'm working with right here. So, hold on 1 second. Hold on, man. Let me cut this shit first. This shit here is just some pain in the ass. Where's my joints? Don't fall, baby, don't fall. The joys of being tall in this little ass car. Whew, Lord have mercy. Alright, so what I'm about to add to it is, I'm gonna add one of these right here, and I'm going to add one of these, and with these two right here are gonna go together. So I'll show you the finished product here in a minute. If this camera don't fall, I'll just show you me doing it real quick. So let's see what we got here. Damn, it's hot in here. Oh Lord. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. All right. So, let's see. Whew. Shit. All Also, oh, there it go. I didn't think it was gonna last long. For sure. Oh, let me set it back up. Let me wedge it in there a little better. Oh man, this audio stuff is for the birds. I'll tell you that right now. This ain't my stick. I'm not an audio fan. Pulling all this wire through these tight ass spots. This ain't my thing. Ain't my thing. Yeah, I forgot to show y'all this part. Shit, my bad. All right. What's that one? This is the English one. All righty. Now. Out the way. Wipe this out real quick. A little extra excess dirt over time out this mold. Let's see. Alrighty. Where we at? Here we go. Don't get the breaking shit now. Alright, we're going to have to work on this one. Let's see what we got here. Take something out of this damn car. Let's see. Got anything in here? Ain't looking like it. I'm fucked up. This shit getting on my nerves. Just gotta close it just a little bit. Screws up in here. Got my crack-free vents. These are a pain to put back in with the speaker in. Uh-oh, might have went smooth. Would you look at that? It finally worked for me. God damn it. Let's see. Oh, how can I do this? Let me turn the Bluetooth off. Oh, the Bluetooth is off. I'll connect my other phone. Let's see what we got here. Okay, this video about to be long as hell. Let's see what we got. There we go. Go to radio. Yes. Pair. It's connected for calls and audio.
All right. Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Fanon. And in this video, we're going to...
Don't sound too bad. Let's see. Let's find some music real quick. Let's see. Let me just play that real quick.
Ting, you know your rule, hip hopping. Ice Cube, you know your rule, hip hopping. Mac Ting, you know your rule, hip hopping. Wait a minute, that ain't how the West Coast rock, nigga.
Chicken dog for the 18. Oh, no pain, man.
Then I hit your block with that straight drop.
Here we go.
Concludes our list. Let me turn this off. Alright, this will be the last part of the video, but Griff, this is why I said thank you on your video. I did what you did. Took some rubber fuel line, wrapped it around the this bar to go from side to side, or these bars, whatever. It ain't touching on that upper one, but I put the little rubber piece to stay off the magnet. So, this will conclude this. This is the third brake light wire. I just gotta zip tie that out the way, but don't mind that. Oh, but yeah, this will conclude the video. I'll show me actually what I gotta do to install this damn radio. I'll show that in another video. That'll probably take me a month to get around to doing, but this is gonna conclude this one. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this one on up. This video long as hell. I ain't doing none of that, what is that? I don't even know what it's called. I'm drawing a blank. I ain't fast forwarding nothing. You're gonna get it just how I did it.